I love to just stand here and listen to the rustling leaves. When the wind blows just right, it sounds like waves lapping on a shore. I never noticed it before. Now, I know what they mean by a sea of trees. Yes, that's why I wanted you to come here. Why? You're going to sea, aren't you? As a soldier, to war. So you knew. Yes, that's why my mother told me to forget you. Jeez Christ, fucking heavy shit. Maybe you should listen to her, Milia. Don't say that. I'm going to wait for you. When I come here, I feel like I'm closer to you. But not just that. It's more than that. I feel like you're really here. Here together with me, Milia. Aww. He's super gonna die. I promise I won't die. I'm super gonna fucking die, just to be clear about that. This totally isn't a game about, you know, me collecting the souls of the recently or about to be dead. You're praying for their eternal life. Game's just gonna make me sad a lot, isn't it? Llewellyn, I have to talk to you. My mother wants to arrange a marriage for me. I told her no, of course. All she cares about is her own social status anyway. She's just wasting her time. I'll never marry anyone else. No. This noise, it's all wrong. Oh. You going crazy? Empty coffin? Oh, shit.
Possibly say. There are no words.
If you believe that we cannot do anything for you humans, then you are mistaken.
Huh?
The death of a loved one. For they that remain, the wounds grow deeper and deeper. They that remain grow weaker and weaker, an agony incomparable, their hearts in bondage.
Man, they sent a poet.
Can you not see it? She has ceased to live, frozen in time.
Jesus!
It is the same as if you had slain her with one of your arrows.
What the fuck? You don't need to be a dick about it.
No need to pretend. Simply do what you can.
Oh, evil ghost. Oh.
This is not my task. I am no goddess of love.
That's true. So, did I just get a guy? Like, did I gain a dude? Do I have another man's? Totally do. Alright. Concentration. She can cast Firestorm as an AoE if she's determined to do it. Alright. Interesting. Fine with me. Ooh, these guys are tougher. Oh, what? I'm not sure I'm supposed to be here yet. Holy shit. Okay, let's do that. Okay. So that's not what I was thinking would happen, I guess. Wow. Okay. All right. I'm pulling up a walkthrough just to figure out what I'm supposed to do to make this go smoother. Oh, I can keep pressing start to open more things. And those are permanently opened. Okay. That makes a little more sense now. I didn't get anything! Okay, I don't lose time though when I do it and don't get anything. Okay, well... Ooh, excuse me. Oh, goodness. Let's see, this walkthrough says I should go back to Arcolia. Okay, so I'm just kind of going to screw around for the rest of the time, I guess. Interesting. Okay, apparently the caves of Oblivion are semi-random. Oh, why do I look like this? I guess I take a guise when I come inside of towns. That does make sense. This is the same stuff as when I talked to them as Arngrim before. Let's go to Arngrim's house. Icicle disaster. Unfortunately, we don't have icicle disaster yet. We've only got frigid damsel. So I hate to disappoint, but that's gonna be how that is. Okay, so this walkthrough recommends that we level up and send out Llewellyn. So we're gonna do that. Whoosh. Alright, so we're gonna switch out. I think we'll actually switch Jolanda out for him for now. No, we'll switch Jolanda's out for him for now. This guy's kind of a bitch. I can't swim. Damn.